We need to move that Tinker Smeltery now. So that we can pull out these things and get them processing through the Tinker Smeltery. Until the pack gets fixed. This needs to go straight. There's a lot of things that'll need to go from this chest straight into the refined storage as well. So let's tear this down. It should be all done. Yeah, it started pouring off the nuggets. That's a problem. Let's fix that because it didn't do copper. It has a little bit more to go yet. Darn it. Whoa! What are you doing in here? You don't need to spawn up there. Really work on these rooms. Alright, so we're not producing enough power. Okay, so we need to make another combustion gen somehow. And I say somehow because I don't think I added any of this stuff to the as patterns. Let's see here. 8 patterns. Let's try to do this while it's blinking, right? Tank, we need you. Be a pattern. We have that as a pattern. We need this to be a pattern. Be able to make electrical steel very soon. Right now we just have to do it by hand. Let's make some electrical steel. Coal powder. Iron, and what else is an electrical steel? Regular steel, electrical steel, silicon. Might help. Well, that one's currently not running. This is sapping all of the energy, probably because of this. It uses 165 RF per tick. Let's drop it back down to 20. That'll help a lot until we can get this fixed. Alright. We get that processing. Pattern for a combustion generator. We already have the machine chassis in here, so this should be it. What do we need other than power? Why are we stuck? Probably need power. I bet that's the problem. Oh. Make one. We need speed upgrades. We need so much stuff yet, guys. But yeah, didn't pay attention to the power needs. Power needs. Lots of power. Can we not see? It says it's done. But oh, there we go. Alright. Oh. How weird how sometimes the quest book works and sometimes oh, I didn't bring the power liquid conduits with me. So let's go do that. Four, that's enough, I believe. I only need two. One here with the Yeti wrench. Yeti wrench. Oh no, no. There we go. One here. Do that. Now we're making 3 times 60, 180 RF a tick. That's still not enough to run how much we need. So we're gonna have to make, we need to make two more. Let's do that. And we'll make more for the water up here. Pressurized ones. Oh, we need the conduit finder, don't we? The stuff. Almost need another crate. Binder composite, we have 42. That's a good start. Let's go put it in our workshop machine if it's busy. I forgot how slow it takes to make that. Let's put it in here then, because it's currently not doing anything. Why? Why aren't you doing anything? You're working on coal. That would explain it. Anything? Ooh, we need to put this on the list of don't put that in there. Let's go down there and do that. Okay, can't. We need another filter. Let's go back up. Make filter. This should be in here too. Uh-huh. I wonder if we have enough paper. I need to make some paper. Should have a presser somewhere. Craft one, please. We have paper. Then I need the conduits again. Do I have them in here? I do. Insert, filter, blacklist, view. You shouldn't be going anywhere. Take care, Amos. Where is it going? They're going in here. Why? It says don't go in there. Because it's going through this side, I bet. Is the advanced one larger? Oh, it requires a Z-Logic controller, and we are not ready for that. Well, What do I do now? Is this stuff used to not be in there? I think I'm going to have to filter the smaller bits out first and then just do everything else go in there. Uh-huh. Five ender pearls. That's getting down to it. And we'll do. We have those. We'll do. I need diamonds. All right. What I want to do then is move you, and we're going to put this other one. I want to color gray. Too far away. We'll put a diamond on it after I move it. Alright, let's do it this way. Diamond, please. And then this will be whitelist things that I'm keeping. Not keeping zinc or platinum. So if we did that, that should get those things. Alright, and then the item nullifier is next on the list. It goes here, and it's going to be an insert. Those. Things. Okay. And then whatever's left in here is what I want to go to upstairs. Uranium can be crushed. Doesn't show up for the sag mill, only the. Oh, so this might be one, another one that I need to put in the other chest. This one. Because it can't go through the sag mill, only the smelter. Silver, copper, lead, tin, a whole bunch of coal. Uh-huh. These are all okay to go through the alloy smelter. Whoops. Don't do that. And then this is throwing away platinum and zinc. Yes. I think we're good. This will need to hook up to the storage. Up here. here. They don't need to be gray. I think I'm gonna put it. Put it down there. We'll set it to the light gray and privatize it. And then it needs an import bus. Thought I would add that added to the patterns. Guess not. Watch, add it now. Alright, so now import. Craft me one, please. Alright. And there we go. Yep, now that one's going in. That, ooh, would be nice. Oh, these are all full. I was like, that would be nice, one of those. Can't do that yet. Put that in there. Cool. Well, I want to set this priority highest. Insert and extract, yes. That's all good. Alright. Need to make more food. And power. Food and power. Oh, we were working on these. How is this made? How is... Oh, that's the goofed. Okay. We don't need any of that. It won't make any more either. It's useless. But let's... Here. We're gonna make those pressurized fluid conduits. I just made 56. Did not intend to make 56. That and... what is which one is fluid? This one? There we go. Alright. So now we just be able to make two more of these. This is keeping up currently. Hi, Benji Norris. Yep. Full. Good. That is full. Yes. Right. Combustion gens. Let's see if we can make two. What do we need? Just the electrical steel? Yay, we can do that. Off they go. There, and now we've got 4 times 5, we have 300 RF a tick, right? That ought to help. That ought to help. We will need to make sure that this one vat is able to keep up with that. I'm going to say no. We might need another vat. It did detect a couple of quests, so we can go ahead and claim the loot bags for the rocket fuel bucket. I'm not quite sure why we really need a rocket fuel bucket at the moment. And it detected a few here. Grab those. I think that was it. Is that it? Should have detected this. It didn't. Oh, I need to make an ender pouch. Gotcha. And it would give me an ender tank. Okay. I have one of these. I should submit it. Okay. So, this is not receiving any power because the flux network's broken, probably. Because it's connected. Why are you not sending power? Looks like it. I mean, I had all the parts. Oh no! It's missing a solar panel there. Look at that. Well, that would explain why that's not working. We need to make another solar cell. Solar cell requires three of these. Weird that I didn't notice that before. I must be out of juice in my boots. Charge those up. There we go. Now it's doing something. So that means, yep, there we go. There, now it's doing something. Oh yeah. What's the max send rate of this? Is it 1,000 as high as it'll go? So we need to upgrade this capacitor to make it go any faster. You should go. Oh, I know. Ah. Now you'll go somewhere. You should go in here. Yep. Very good. So, go upstairs, empty our loot bags, and it'll be time to feed the cat. We got these from completing quests. So got a whole bunch of stuff in here. Alright guys, time for me to take a quick 5-minute break and feed the cats, make some coffee. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere.